Along with this is Harold, run into and shoved down to the ice by Rupp. Mitchell tried to play it in front, and we get a stoppage of play, and a penalty's coming up, and it'll be Rupp, and then Rupp went into Brodeur, and there's going to be a crowd and bedlam here.
Bickle's got Carter right now. You knew this was coming. You knew it was coming. Look at the board. The board's giving it to Tortorella right now. Now the coaches are getting after one another. Tortorella and DeBoer screaming at one another. Look at him just getting after one another. Tortorella and DeBoer. Now they're going to go out of the front of the bench. I hit the mute button there, Doc and Edzo, just so nobody would hear, but it had something to do with where both people came from.
That would be Canada and the U.S. Pierre with recognizing a family show, and the replay is just being witnessed by the crowd here of Rupp going into Brodeur.
Well, Mike Rupp initially was going to get the penalty, and then he came to the front of the net and gave his former teammate a left. And Brodeur went crashing into the back of the net. But here comes Mike Rupp. He's going to hit. He leaves his feet, hands up again, stick up. But watch Mike Rupp. He's going to get to the front of the net. He knows a penalty's called. Left hand, and he pushes Marty Brodeur. And then everybody jumps in, and Bernier leaves his feet, and then Rupp just pushes him down.
And this is what you have when guys get together. A little push of the button. Tortorella giving it to DeBoer, and DeBoer giving it right back to him.
The two captains are having the explanation now.
Well, there's 4 minutes up on the Jumbotron for Mike Rupp at this particular stage.
Usually the one who reacts more animatedly is the one who's getting the short end of things, his team. The explanation goes to John Tortorella. A double minor is up on the board, and that alone right now on Rupp. There's probably a misconduct on with that too, because you saw Rupp leave. And we have 13:42 to go, so I'm guessing 14 minutes at least.
And he's going to have Michael Delzato serve the extra penalty in there. But just a melee after the shot by Rupp on Brodeur.
Bickle went right to Carter. You see 41 and 20. That was pretty predictable that was going to happen coming out of the DB timeout.